गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल क्लास 10th स्टूडेंट. एज वी स्टडी अबाउट द रिप्रोडक्शन द चैप्टर 8 हाउ टू ऑर्गेनिज्म रिप्रोड्यूस वी कंप्लीट ऑलमोस्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम फीमेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम प्लांट रिप्रोडक्शन. टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग द लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड द लास्ट टॉपिक इज व्हाट लास्ट टॉपिक इज रिप्रोडक्टिव हेल्थ. So what do you mean by reproductive health? Reproductive health is all those aspects of general health which helps a person to lead a normal, safe and satisfying reproductive life. So this is the definition of what? Definition of reproductive health. Reproductive health is all those aspects of general health which help a person to lead a normal, safe and satisfying reproductive life is called reproductive health. Now there is another terminology STD. This is the important question STD. आपके एक नंबर या दो नंबर का एक क्वेश्चन जरूर आता है. So you have to learn this point. The full form is STD is sexually transmitted disease. कभी-कभी full form का single mark का क्वेश्चन आता है. Now what is sexually transmitted disease? Diseases which spread by sexual diseases which spread by sexual contact is called sexually transmitted disease. Okay, example bacterial STD, viral STD and protozoan STD. आपको पूछा जाता है bacterial STD के example दीजिए, viral STD के example दीजिए और protozoan STD के example दीजिए. So the diseases which spread by the sexual contact is called STD. And bacterial STD example are gonorrhea and syphilis. Gonorrhea and syphilis. These are the example of bacterial STD. They are spread by the bacteria. And viral STD example herpes and AIDS. They are viral sexually transmitted disease. They are spread by virus. Okay. And protozoan STD is trichomoniasis. Protozoan STD is trichomoniasis. That is the what protozoan STD. Now the another topic of this chapter, method of avoiding pregnancy. This is the important topic. At least 3 mark question generally asked in the board examination. It also called contraceptive method or the method to of what population control. Okay. So contraceptive method, the first is mechanical barrier. Mechanical barrier method. In which physical device such as condom, diaphragm and cervical caps are used. It means in mechanical barrier to prevent or to avoid the pregnancy, what type of method used by the couple? They uses what? They uses the physical device. Like male partner uses latex rubber containing physical device that called condom. And condom wear on what? Wear on the penis. Okay. And in female, female also uses physical device. In the case of female, female uses diaphragm or we can say cervical caps at the cervix. The diaphragm or cervical caps placed in the female genital pore, that is vagina. So in this way, they cover their genital organ by the rubber or latex containing the physical device by which the ejaculation of sperm is not takes place in female genital pore during the coitus. When male and partner takes part in coitus or copulation, the male wears condom on the penis. In this way, the sperm is not transferring the female genital pore by which the fertilization becomes not happen, and due to lack of fertilization, there is no chance of pregnancy. So by this way, they prevent the pregnancy by using the mechanical or physical barrier. So example of mechanical and physical barrier is condom uses by male partner and diaphragm and cervical cage uses by female partner. Okay. Now what they have? They be device prevent entry of sperm in female genital pore. So what is the main concept in this physical barrier? The male gamete is not enter in the female genital pore. The sperm is not enter in the female genital pore. This is the concept behind the physical barrier. Now the second, chemical method. In case of chemical method, there it again divides in two parts. It again divided in two parts. The first is oral pills. Now what do you mean by oral pills? they are actually pills generally taken by the female in the menstrual cycle, 21 days pills, and they taken one by one on each day after the menstrual phase happen after the 5 days. So they are 21 days pills. They contain chemicals like estrogen and progesterone. They contain hormone. So when the female uses these chemical pills, the level of hormone, progesterone or progesterone or estrogen, the level of hormone increases in blood, and when the hormone level is increases, the oogenesis, formation of ova in ovary becomes inhibited. Ova inhibit हो जाता है, ब्लड में हार्मोन की लेवल इंक्रीज हो जाता है और ब्लड में हार्मोन का लेवल इंक्रीज होता है कि ओरल पिल्स में भी हार्मोन होता है और फीमेल की बॉडी भी हार्मोन रिलीज कर रही है. इस तरीके से ब्लड में हार्मोन जब इंक्रीज हो जाता है तो ओवेरी ओवा नहीं बनाएगी, ओवम नहीं बनाएगी, ओवम नहीं रिलीज करेगी, और जब ओवम रिलीज नहीं करेगी तो फर्टिलाइजेशन के चांसेज भी नहीं होंगे. तो दिस इज द मेथड, कंटेन हार्मोन विच स्टॉप द ओवेरी टू रिलीज ओवम. Okay, so this is the concept behind the oral pills. Now about iron. The main example of oral pills is Saheli, that is suggested by government, initially suggested by government. So Saheli is the one of the example of oral pills. Now IUCD. Another term of the chemical method is IUCD. The full form of IUCD is what? Intrauterine contraceptive device. Full form याद रखिए क्योंकि एक मार्क के क्वेश्चन जरूर आते हैं. इंट्रा यूटेराइन कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव डिवाइस, एग्जाम्पल कॉपर टी. कॉपर टी इज वॉट? कॉपर टी इज एक्चुअली अ वायर. कॉपर टी इज एक्चुअली अ वायर. दिस इज लाइक दिस, लाइक अ टी शेप. दिस इज टी शेप वायर विच इज प्लेस इन द यूट्रस ऑफ द फीमेल बाय द डॉक्टर और नर्स. ओके, सो दिस कॉपर टी प्लेस इन यूट्रस वॉल, यूट्रस वॉल. So there is a less chance or the implantation chance becomes inhibited. The fetus, the embryo unable to join with the wall of uterus due to presence of the copper T wire. So in this way there is a no chance of implantation. So placed in uterus which prevent implantation of what? Embryo or fetus. So this is the concept behind IUCD or copper T. Now about surgical method. Third method, this is the third, first one is mechanical barrier, second one is chemical method, now about surgical method. So in male, the tube which carry the sperm from testis to outside the male reproductive organ is what? Vas deferens. If vas deferens is cut, removed or tied, then there is a ejaculation of sperm becomes inhibit. So in this way, by the surgical method, we can prevent fertilization. Or vas deferens remove or tied. But in case of female, the duct is known as oviduct or fallopian duct, which carry the ovum outside the ovary. So when the oviduct cut, removed or tied, then it called what? This surgical method is called tubectomy. By both of these methods, in male the vasectomy and in female the tubectomy, they prevent the releasing of gamete outside the gonads. So in this way they prevent what? They prevent fertilization. So पांच नंबर का क्वेश्चन आपका आता है, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय कॉन्ट्रासेप्टिव मेथड, एक्सप्लेन इन डिटेल. तो आपको तीनों मेथड को डिटेल करना है. ओके, फर्स्ट मैकेनिकल मेथड, सेकंड केमिकल मेथड, एंड थर्ड वन इज द सर्जिकल मेथड. अलग अलग क्वेश्चन भी आ सकता है, व्हाट इज प्रॉपर्टी, व्हाट इज ओरल पिल्स, व्हाट इज वैसेक्टोमी, व्हाट इज ट्यूबेक्टोमी. सो आई थिंक आपको ये चीज क्लियर हो गया होगा. सो ओके, सो गुड डे स्टूडेंट, आप इसको कंप्लीट करेंगे, क्लास को कंप्लीट करेंगे और होमवर्क के क्वेश्चन एक्सरसाइज के अंदर कंप्लीट करेंगे. ओके, और गूगल क्लासरूम में मुझे उसकी गूगल होमवर्क के क्वेश्चन की फोटो क्लिक करके भेजेंगे. सो गुड डे टू ऑल.